Hello and welcome on my screen. My name is Michael Anger. In this case, I want to show you how to make a secondary frame on primary telescopes which are already inside the mouth. So we have got mouth scans, and first of all, we have to check which are the scans, how are they. So we have got the bite scan, then we have. So I think this is much better. And then with add and remove, I remove this area here. So now adjust the bar below the teeth. Here on Dentaligent. This was mine. Bye bye.